Hi guys, Ian from the Football Boots team, and today we're going to do an experiment with marble dipping. So we're going to try putting some boots into a variety of colours of marble dips, and we're going to pull them out and see what they look like. I'm interested to see whether it's going to work on the boots, how it's going to look. Let's get straight into it and start dipping some boots.
that, you know. Mm. So we can have that kind of like.
Okay guys, so you've seen all the experiments that we did in this video, and I was a little disappointed with the Tiempo Premiers, so I ended up making this kind of spray fade, which I think looks way better, and maybe we'll do a bit more of that on the channel, just making our own custom colorways using some spray paints. Comes out a lot better than the hydro dipping, a little bit disappointing. I don't think we'll be doing that again. Obviously we've got these concaves in the red silver. They came out quite nice once we got a lot of silver on there. They look a lot better. But anyway, we want to know your favorite boot in this video. Was it those rainbow boots that we made? Was it these red silver ones? Was it these blue green ones? Was it the black yellow boots, or was it the yellow and red boots? You can see them all on the screen now. I'm gonna have to say that perhaps my favorite hydro dip was this silver boot. Came out quite nice. Obviously the marbling worked probably best in the rainbow when you saw it initially, and I quite like this colorway here. I'm keen to make a few more spray paint boots, and I'm going to try and experiment with that on the channel. If you guys have got suggestions of things you'd like to see on the channel, then please let us know in the comments below. Otherwise, till next time, go enjoy your football.